This is Daniel Kottke. I was Steve Jobs' good friend in college. In 1973, and then he started working at Atari, and then Steve and I went to India for 4 months, and then I came back to visit him in 1975. Just background. And Steve and I went up to Oregon to the All One Farm where we were fasting on apples. That's where the apple name came from. The year before. And so the next year after that had built the Apple One. Steve Jobs definitely had a motivation to do good in the world. He wanted to be rich and famous. That was a surprise to me. I learned that from his high school girlfriend, because he never said that to me. But, because he had a complex due to being adopted, so he felt he had to prove himself to the world. Anyway, I think Steve genuinely just liked to empower the world with technology, and he was in a place where he could do that. I love the Computer History Museum and computer history museums in general, because that was how I learned what my business was about. There were no computer history museums when I was actually an engineer at Apple, so I never really had a sense of history. I just think for technical literacy for the younger generation, it's really good to see where it all started, because it's a crazy world out there.